Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll look into it. MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can do that.
Tell me what you want. It's the best I can do. That's what I'm talking about. Don't get jacked now. In. All dressed up. It's the inside that counts. Stretch it now. got your gearbox. She's dope.
Doing today? What can I help you with?
I'm sorry.
sharp, boss. I told her, I said, Mom, screw his funeral. And sometimes that's what it takes.
Okay, you online? The homepage will be showing you three options. Special cargo, and special vehicle work. Special cargo's been around for a while. You buy a warehouse, then purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle cargo's their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them until you want to sell them on to a highly vetted customer of your choice.
Hello there.
Special vehicle work is a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe has planned and prepped for clients, using state-of-the-art modified vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make progress on the vehicle cargo before we get a contract.
I got a good feeling about this.
How can I help you? Well, let me just say what an impressive collection of vehicles you have, boss. Your personal vehicle's coming around as we speak.
Boss, oh, there you are. So, this is our new vehicle warehouse. Pretty nice, right? We're gonna store all our vehicle cargo here before moving it on. At maximum capacity, we'll have 40 cars in here. There's a vending machine in the back, and some personal space where you can rest, change your clothes, or what have you. When you bring a car back, it'll get fixed up and listed on Ad Hoc's Autos. You can access...
I'm sorry, all of our operators are helping other clients. Please call back later.
What's wrong with her now? Digo, shit, it might stop a missile. It ain't like Cucaracha, but it'll do.
Go wrong with a little extra on the hood.
cleaned up.
Thank you.
lot this weekend.
Sweetie, it ain't even like that. Wow, for real, dude!
How are you?
Okay. Oh,
God, God,
this guy wants to use high frames for his
what is he fucking doing? Wake up and smell the web 2.0.
Okay.